He's been bleeding for a bit now. If you're talking about me, I'm not bleeding. Around my screen is my health. Like, my overall health.
There's something small with him. Hipsy, by the looks of it. I think he just alerted his buddy.
Alright, I'll be back.
Okay. Oh, no, there's something else. You pissed off the bee's nest. He's in here somewhere. Center here, maybe.
A fucker snuck up and got a bite on me.
He ain't dead, but...
Hold that tail. You on him?
I just killed him.
Okay. Oh, baby.
Oh, boy. Let's let him go south a little bit so we get away from this tile line.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get some steam. We can lay some pounces into him. Stego's not out of the question.
He's coming around the bush. I think he's trying to eat. Don't forget they can cancel their eat into the tail swing.
Yeah. Do I just try it? I'm out.
Good. He'll die. Just keep him up.
What was your health was probably... What kind of hit was it? Was it a tail hit or a body hit?
It looked like it was a body hit.
Okay.
He was just swinging wildly. Come to you. Force when I click on seven? What the hell is this shit?
How's it going? Just getting some headshots slowly.
Nah, I wouldn't even. I'd just let him die. Let the panic set in.
I want to guarantee it though. That's my issue.
You're going to. There's no way he can survive that. He's too far away, and you could just start hitting him again. What do you just slowly walk around him and just gain your stamina back?
That's what I'm doing. I'm just getting the free. I'm baiting the super long tails. And then grabbing. I've got 3 headshots already. Oh, he ran. Okay, that tile. Fuck that. He's right on this stupid tile, bro.
Anybody
else? Yep.
Okay. Do they know you're there?
Fucking tile.
Side of the river.
Okay.
Also, I think that's the same player from before. I don't know where their other two stegos went, but maybe they just left. I'm tired of them.
You think Stegos should be able to buck once they run out of stam?
Maybe not as efficiently.
Or yeah.
Just no in general, but
maybe just take what less stam away from the Utah. It still takes a little bit.
Yeah, I think so.
I was just curious, because he keeps running out of stam, because he gets a tail swing every now and then, when I go into baits, he's just biting. Fucking missing those, chat. Nah, I just missed an easy one.
Getting closer to you, but I got a little bit.
Oh. Bro, Grim, you don't know how bad I just want to pounce him.
Like, you could, but if he's still bleeding, he's still bleeding. Is he going around so you can confirm the bleed?
Yeah, he's still bleeding because I just grabbed another headshot.
Okay. It's just a matter of time.
I just wish I knew, like, if I could guarantee, like, put a pounce in and kill him. Because if I hop off and he hits me, I'm dead. What's up, peeps? This dude is insane.
Which one?
Okay, there's like 20 Utahs on him now. Just going ham. What the fuck? They don't even know how to pounce. I don't even know what the fuck's going on. What is this?
Where are you?
Bro, they're like fucking piranhas. What the fuck? Oh my god, Grim. There's like 10 of them. And he's dead. I'm out. I'm sorry, there was so much damage going on, I could not hear you. I'm closer to the bottom of the,
yeah, I thought so.
The bottom of the, hill coming from toilet.